Any advice from your dad as you came into camp this year?
I mean, it's kind of accumulative since I've been little. You know, every game, every practice, he's been giving me tips. And, you know, minor hockey is not the same as pro hockey. And, you know, for the first time, I'm actually seeing what he meant by everything he's been saying. But, you know, just keep it simple, work hard, and, you know, just keep doing what got me here, if that makes sense. You know, just keep working hard.
You're going to play against men, and you've been playing against young men, boys, and junior. How big a difference is it physically for you when you step into the NHL atmosphere?
It's a huge difference. You know, like I said, the guys are a lot faster, a lot stronger, just little bumps or huge shoves. And but, you know, I think I'm in that category. I'm a big boy, big body, and, you know, I play that man style, so, you know, it's not too bad.
Are you one of those guys that you like to sort of get that first hit in when a game starts? Is that sort of
going
a little bit?
Yeah, physical player for sure.
Well, good luck tomorrow.
Thank you very much.
You surprised at all? Is this a pleasant surprise, or do you feel like camp was really just going that well, that this was a real possibility?
I think it's a little bit of both. You know, I knew it was possible. You know, Mr. Lamorello doesn't invite anybody just to see where they're at. You know, I think I proved that I could be here, and, you know, I've been working hard. But you know, it was a surprise to get invited to camp. But then when I got here, you know, I worked my bag off, like they say, and you know, I think I deserved it.
Start to feel nerves a little bit. I mean, are there any jitters at all?
They've been there all week, but now, yeah, for sure. You know, I'm pretty anxious to know what's going on tomorrow, and if I do play, you know, I'm going to give it my all.
Do you plan on talking to Dad about this at all, or have you already talked about it?
I've already talked to him about it. Yeah, you know, if I'm in the lineup, my whole family's going to come down for sure.
Thoughts on how it's going to go tomorrow? Have you envisioned this before? You're making your NHL debut, and if so, when you thought about it, how did you see this going?
I don't know. Like, just thinking about it right now, I get goosebumps. But like I said, you know, I can't. It's no longer just a dream. You know, I'm here. I'm knocking at the door, and my goal is to stay here. So I got to work as hard as I can and do the best possible.
Obviously, not making the U.S. national team was a frustrating thing, a disappointment. But this has to make you feel a lot better about this season.
Yeah, for sure. I think this is a bigger stage than World Juniors, but. You know, it was obviously disappointing, but I was happy to see my friends and my teammates, past teammates, win gold. And, you know, if things go well, maybe next year I'll be there. And even better, hopefully I stay here. But, you know, I was happy for them, but I think this is better.